B7. Transitions nicely.
Hey, Adam.
Yeah.
Can you ask Brian to come here, please?
Brian, can you come here, please? What's that?
Thank you.
Is that the phone? Oh. The phone.
Oh. And there we have it.
That was pretty good, actually.
No. Steve heard it at the very end. I was like,
yeah, you were in the wrong key. That too. I was like, am I doing it wrong?
I need to work on that song.
But I mean,
this is the structure. This is real.
Are fun. You going to be able to do the woos with Steve?
Yeah, I think I will. It seems pretty easy to spot where they go.
And we'll have to listen to it and pick out all like the little silly things that we're going to do.
Okay.
Okay. Spooky.
Spooky.
The laugh part?
Yeah. It's got to be,
yeah, yeah. Can somebody, we should plan that out.
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, I don't know if I can do it. Maybe I could do the middle one. What's the line before it?
Joker laughing.
Yeah, what's before that?
Semolina.
No.
Farina. Some custard.
Don't you think the Joker laughs at you?
Ha ha ha.
See ya? Yeah, I could do the middle one.
All right.
Let's do that one more time and into move you. Okay. Tight.
When does that weird E?
During the I'm crying. I'm crying.
I'm looking out for it the whole song, and it really screws me up.
It's in that interlude there. Okay. So once we hit that interlude, that's the one.
All right.
Let's try that again. I think that was actually pretty good. Wait, so one, two, and then count.
One, two.
No, I start, and then I'm going to do one, two.
So wait,
to six.
I was lost
in
space.
I feel like
space.
Six throws Jay off.
No,
are
it
you
doesn't.
All right with
no,
six?
I
all
can
right.
count to six. I've been through the public school system.
No, when we did this the last time, six was throwing you. All right, so we're counting to six. So I don't even need to count it in. I'll just start it.
Stop there. Interesting.
First verse, play a little gentler.
Yeah.
Because like on the recording, like that verse, because we got a long way to build there. So
yeah.
Just kind of chug right. along in the beginning.
Okay.
So I'll do it again. Try and extend them as long as you can. They really like fall off. They're like, woo! Like, as dramatic as possible. And if it's too much, we'll scale it back. But like, because if they cut short, it just sounds like weak. It's gotta be like, I'm the Eggman! Woo! It's gotta overlap my vocals, is what I'm trying to say. Overlap my vocals.
Serious business, these woos.
It's really serious. Sounds good though. Do it again. I think like the tambourine comes in with me actually, right? So I'll count it in then. One, two, three, four. We'll be right back.
Sound better.
No, you know what happens? Like, we lose, like, we have rhythm,
The song dips there without it. Sure. You know what I mean? Because then on the recording, it's rhythm and two leads.
Yeah.
So
well,
kind of funky.
Maybe if I'm feeling particularly saucy that night. Yeah, we should probably work on our problem areas. Which for me is every song.
What are you guys feeling you'd like to do?
I feel we've got Francine down pretty good.
Pretty good.
I could work on I Was Always Yours because when we did that, I just fell out.
Okay.
You may not know.
Yeah, something sounded weird. I looked at you, I saw your face, I knew you heard it too.
Yeah.
Maybe I'm just messing up. I don't know. From the top, I guess.
Is this tempo okay?
This feels good.
Fine
yeah.
With this? You. Moving on.